I'm John Markert. I'm a physics professor at the University of Texas at Austin, where I've been for over 25 years. And I want to welcome you to OnRamps Physics 2, Electromagnetism, Optics, and Nuclear Physics. Let me tell you how I got interested. Maybe my interest in science may have started when my brother gave me a book about radios. I was the youngest in a family of seven, and that book was completely incomprehensible to me. It contained words like inductive reactance that I had no idea what they meant. And so I didn't think much about it till I went off to college, where I headed as an art and English major. And it wasn't until my sophomore year that I took my first physics course and was fascinated by it. It had a beauty in the way it described nature with mathematics, and it had new concepts that I'd never heard of. So anyway, I went on, and now I run a research lab in magnetism and superconductivity, my favorite areas in the topics of this course. In Physics 2, you'll learn about electricity, magnetism, circuits, lots of applications of electricity and magnetism, and then electromagnetic waves, of which light is one kind, and so you'll learn a lot about optics. And then we'll move into quantum physics, atomic physics, and nuclear physics. So you'll learn a little bit of modern physics and quantum phenomena. My favorite topics in all these courses is magnetism. And in my lab, we synthesize new magnetic materials and study them and characterize them and try and understand them. So anyway, I want to welcome you again to OnRamps Physics, where you'll both earn college credit, but maybe more importantly, you'll learn how to study for college courses. And in order to succeed in this course, I just recommend a few things: that you read carefully the online textbook and work hard on the homeworks and participate fully in your classroom peer activities and other instruction. And then, of course, study hard for the test. So good luck, and it'll be fun. Thanks.